Tony? Where the hell have you been? Not one phone call all the time you were away. They don't have phones where you were.
Oh, come on, Ma. You know I couldn't call.
A real man would have called his mother. You could learn a thing or two from Giovanni Cotta. He calls his mother every day. No, he's a good man. And his Sicilian sources is the best in town.
Casa, but Ma, Casa ain't no good man. He's a pervert.
That's just a foul-mouthed rumor. What kind of man are you, Tony?
All right, Ma, whatever you say. Maybe I'll go give Giovanni a call, see what he's up to.
Great plan to get us on the internet. Okay, ladies, give me a minute here, will ya? I'm gonna change into something that's a little more me. Okay, ladies, it's milk time! Who's gonna be mama?
Oh, my.
Aw, come on, girls, get with the program.
Hey, Ma! Take a look at my photo. It's of your good man, Giovanni Casa, wearing a goddamn diaper.
Is this how you spend your time? Sneaking around in the woods, taking pictures of men? What is wrong with you, Antonio? You shame me.
But...
And diaper or no diaper, he's still a better man than you.